Make Mike Mayor.
We're here Mayor at the Mike Spano for Mayor headquarters, where the atmosphere can only be described as exuberant. We're seeing a lot of his supporters out here anxiously waiting for the primary election results and to get to hear their candidate, Mike Spano, give his victory statement.
He's honest. And he be upfront with us, with everybody, and everything he does, he thinks about the people.
He's spoken out for the middle class, the working families, and you know, that's very important.
I know as mayor of the city of Yonkers, he's gonna do a fantastic job.
He's always supported us, and we know he's for the people, and he will do the right job for Yonkers, and that's what we need.
Yonkers has to move forward. Mike Spano, the next mayor of the city of Yonkers.
When it's all said and done and all of these votes are tallied, that Assemblyman Mike Spano will be the Democratic candidate for mayor here in Yonkers.
We said from the very beginning that we were going to change the debate, that we were going to run a positive campaign about positive issues and about how we can change the direction of this city, and that we were not going to run a negative race. So with that, I'd like to start by saying thank you to the council president, Chuck Lesnick, and to Bob Flower. And I ask that they jump on board with us as we take Yonkers in a whole new direction. Number one priority for us is fiscal stability for our city. It's time we replace the yearly crisis of drama with long-term planning. It's an idea, isn't it? That we reject the whole idea or the notion of finger-pointing, and that we all come together in partnership for the betterment of our community. It's time we give young people of this city the support they need. Education must become our city's number one priority. We can no longer have a September come up where the people of our city, where our children, don't know if they're going to have a class seat in a pre-K classroom, transportation to get them there, or a teacher to teach them when they get there. It's time that we provide stability to our schools to avoid this yearly drama and the layoffs of our teachers. It's time that we provide safer streets. It's time that we provide the equipment and the manpower to our police and fire so that they can provide adequate services to our community. No more excuses. And it's time that we bring relief to obviously the overburdened taxpayer in our city. And I will do that. The first thing I will do as mayor is look at our budget line by line, and let's get rid of the links. This is our opportunity. This is our destiny. And this is why we are here. The challenges are enormous, but so is the determination to overcome them. Tonight, we are celebrating a great victory. But tomorrow, the real work begins. Tomorrow, we will work to send a message to the people in our community, whether you be Republican, Democrat, independent, conservative, whatever it is. We are going to work to send a message. And the message is that in this city, it's our responsibility to take care of our own. We are a proud city. We will take care of our schools. We will educate our children. We will protect our streets. We will keep our streets clean. And we will always be our Yonkers. Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
It's a great city, and it doesn't matter if you've lived here for three or four generations like my family has, or if you've lived here, or if you just moved here. What matters is why you came here, which is to build a future for your family and for future generations. And that's what we all need to work on.
Oh, I'm very, very proud. I'm proud of all my children. You know, I've got 16 children. I have 47 grandchildren. But wherever I go, there was always good talk about Michael. Everybody loves him.
Well, Mike is a stand-up guy, and he always supported us and working-class people and middle-class people. And every time I seen him, he's always been genuine, and I just happen to like him.
He's a real person, and that's why we work for him.
Mike is quintessential Yonkers, you know. I was born and raised in Yonkers, and Yonkers is a special place, and he's just a normal guy that understands the problems that we have, and I think he's the right guy to move us forward.
And there we have it. It is official. Mike Spano is the winner of this Democratic primary, and now his supporters are pumped up to get him to victory in the general elections on November 8th.
Good night, a feeling.